Royal Victoria Regional Health Centre's Breast Imaging Department can be accessed by turning right into the Atrium Road entrance from Georgian Drive. Continue down the road, stopping at the stop sign. Turn right to park in the Level 1 Patients and Volunteers parking lot. Once you have parked, enter the Level 1 Simcoe Building entrance. You will see an information desk where an RVH volunteer can help you with directions. Or turn right following the blue navigation line down the hallway. You will pass the Child and Youth Treatment Clinic. When you see treatment clinic signage listing breast imaging, turn left and continue to follow the blue navigation line. You will pass the Rehabilitation Department. At the end of the blue navigation line, you will reach RVH's Breast Imaging Department on your right.